Hello, and welcome to our Introduction to Canvas workshop for students. In this workshop, we will review the most commonly used features that a student will encounter in an online course. There are a few additional tips that I would like to share with you before we dive into Canvas, so let's get started. Right now, I am on the main page for the school, bellevuecollege.edu. On the top right-hand corner, you will notice that we have a link called Online Services. If I click on Online Services, you will see that you can access your registration information, payment information, transcripts, and you can even look up your student ID and PIN. You may need to access some of this information throughout the quarter, so keep in mind that Online Services is accessible on that Bellevue College site in the top right-hand corner. You might have noticed that we have a Canvas link right next to Online Services. This is the fastest way to get into Canvas, but there are multiple links posted throughout the Bellevue College site. I'm going to go back out to the homepage for the school, where there is one more link that I want to show you before we log into Canvas. If I scroll to the bottom of this page, you will notice that under Student Links, we have Email, MyBC, and Canvas. All three of these services use the same credentials to log in. Your username will be everything before the at sign in your student email address, which is also called your NetID. Your password will be the password that you created to go with your email address. It is important to remember that this password will expire every 120 days. We encourage students to reset their password at the beginning of every quarter so that it doesn't expire in the middle of the quarter or during finals week. Click on MyBC on the right-hand side. If I click on Reset Password or Create Account, you see that we have a Create Your Account option. If you have not created your account yet, you should do so immediately. After the quarter has started, it could take up to 24 hours from the time that you create your account until you have access to Canvas. Right below Create Your Account, we have Change Your Password. This is where you would reset your password. If you ever receive an error message saying your username or password is incorrect, you should come to this page to reset your password, as usually this error message means that your password has simply expired. Again, we recommend resetting your password at the beginning of every quarter. Now, I'm going to go a few clicks back out to the main page for the school, bellevuecollege.edu. Again, Email, MyBC, and Canvas will all use the same credentials to log in. We encourage students to check their school email at least once per week. This is because the school's email policy is that all official communications from the college must be sent to your student email account. Important information, such as financial aid and registration, will be sent to this account. That concludes this workshop. If you liked this video but still have more questions, be sure to have a look at our other Canvas workshop videos. Thanks for watching.